The 1982 football season is about over, and the Sooners have done well. Next year should be even better. OU loses only 5 of their 22 starters. Next year, the Sooner defense will return 9 starters. Nose guard John Blake will have to be replaced. Blake split the playing time this year at nose guard. He was in on 40 tackles, 3 of them for losses totaling 13 yards, and Blake recovered a fumble. The only other starter to be leaving will be senior defensive back Daryl Sanji. He was part of a defensive unit that picked off 16 passes this year. Sanji tied for the club lead in interceptions with 4. On offense, Oklahoma will have 3 starters to replace. The only senior in the offensive line is Dr. Death, Steve Williams. He played a key role in the growth of the offensive line that helped Oklahoma finish the year 2nd in the nation in rushing. Williams was an All-Big 8 Conference performer this year from his guard position. Quarterback Kelly Phelps will also have to be replaced once the Sooners install the I formation to complement the wishbone. Phelps was not forced to run as much as he might have in a pure wishbone attack. Phelps still managed to rush for 230 yards this year and led the Sooners to 8 victories, and he'll be the starting quarterback in the Fiesta Bowl. The Fiesta Bowl will be the final appearance for senior Stanley Wilson, and what a career he's had. Wilson rushed for 835 yards this year, 2nd best on the team, and he finishes his career as the 4th all-time leading rusher in OU history, the 8th all-time leading rusher in Big 8 Conference history. Wilson needs just 7 yards in the Fiesta Bowl to hit the 3,000 career yard mark. Although not a starter, the Sooners will also miss Weldon Ledbetter. He split time at fullback this year and was the team's 4th leading rusher with 585 yards. There will be some holes to fill next year, but there is also plenty of talent available for greatness in the future for Oklahoma football. I'm Robbie Robertson. This has been Oklahoma Football, brought to you by Budweiser, the king of beers. Reach for that distinctively clean, crisp taste that says Budweiser. For all you do, this Bud's for you. And by Bill Hodges Truck Company, over 50 years, a leader in oil field rigging and cranes.